Good morning, children. I hope you all are good at home. You all are doing your work very well. So, I hope so. Everyone is doing their work very well. You all are very active and very smart, isn't it? I remember. So, children, let's do our next chapter of GK. In this chapter, we are going to do the proverbs. Bete, this chapter is given at page number 31. And its number is 25. Okay, proverbs. What do you mean by the proverbs? Bete, proverbs are the sayings. These are the words of advice. Sometimes your parents gives you some advice, you know, or your teachers give you some advice, or even your friends, they tell you some words that kept in your mind forever, you know. There are the words that kept in our mind forever and we use it again and again. They are perhaps very good words. And definitely, perhaps these words are learned by your parents from their parents. And their parents also learned from their parents. It means these words of advice or these statements of wisdom, they pass from generations to generations. Okay, statements of wisdom are to be passed from one generation to another generation. So, this is called as proverbs. In this chapter, what we are going to do, we are going to learn few statements of wisdom, means we are going to learn about few proverbs and match them with their meanings. Okay, so matching, it is given in the form of matching. So, let's start. Are you all ready? So get your books open and let us start the hour. So children, to do this, let me share a video with you so that it will make you more clear. So all of you are ready? Here I'm going to share my screen now. So let's start. So, what is given at the first point? The first point is given as all the good things must come to an end. It means nothing lasts forever. Means if you feel the day is very good, you are being praised, you got medal from somewhere and everyone is praising you, everyone is congratulating you. It means sometimes you thought na that this will never end. Everyone keeps on congratulating me, and like on your birthday, you feel. But really, it continues forever? No. Everything must come to an end. Either it's a good thing or a bad thing. So you should be prepared. This is a common saying. Okay, moving upon to the next. Actions speak louder than the words. Means whatever actions you perform, whatever you do, either you say it or don't say it, it will definitely speak. I'm your friend, I will help you in the one and the other manner, and other actually helps you when you are in need. When you need help, the other friend come forward. Then, to whom you think is a good friend, definitely that helped you, Hannah. The one who is speaking, I'm your friend, you won't believe him more. Right, now? So what does it mean? The meaning is given at F point. What a person actually does is more important than what they say. Okay, like if a person says, I will go to the moon, okay, you all will say, okay, you can go to the moon. But you don't believe. You believe the person who goes to the moon. Enough? Like Neil Armstrong. We believe to him because he has gone over there. He had been gone over there, na? So we believe him. If a person says, I will help you, yes. You will not believe. You will believe if he or she actually helps you. Right? So, this is a common saying this is a saying which is also applicable to you guys. Okay, always don't try to say, try to do the work. Your work will speak much louder than your words, either anyone says or not. Okay, ji? Next one. All the good things come to those who wait. All the good things. Right? If you wait for the good time, if you wait for the good things, they will definitely come. Okay? If you will shout, you will cry, then perhaps you will not get that good thing that you get after waiting. Means patience brings reward. If you are being patient, you bring reward. Sometimes what happens, like suppose a birthday of your friend is there, right? And you are all are distributing the trophies. Someone is distributing the trophies. And you are sitting at the last bench. What will you feel? He, the whenever your friend will come to you, perhaps he had finished his all the trophies. And you will get nothing. Sometimes you feel like, na? But what happens? After distributing all the trophies, when he comes to you, he suddenly opens a new packet. And that packet is of your favorite chocolates. Then it means patience brings reward. We should be patient. Okay, ji? So be careful. Next, at the fourth number, it is given all that glitters is not gold. This is most common and you might have heard it somewhere. Everything that shines, all that glitters is not gold. Appearance can be deceptive. Means the thing which is looking good, it doesn't mean it actually good. For example, your food. Suppose in front of you, there is a very, very good looking food is there, which also smells good. But when you taste it, it has a lot of salt inside it. What happens then? Your mood gets spoiled. Hena? What will you say? All that glitters is not gold. Okay, ji? So be careful about that. Moving upon to the next. An ideal brain is devil's workshop. Ideal brain means if you are free of your brain, if you are not doing some work, then you will think some negative thoughts. So don't go for that. Always keep yourself busy in some work. I'm not saying always keep busy in studying. You can keep yourself busy in dusting your home. You can clean your almirahs. You can assemble your toys, right? You are busy in playing. Keep yourself busy, okay? It means when you work, you avoid temptation. You will not get irritated. Otherwise, you will get irritated. Okay? You will think negative. What negative thoughts? Like nobody loves me. Everyone is scolding me. No. These days, you are feeling mostly like that. Hana? Because you feel you guys are sitting at home. No, bache. You can keep yourself busy. There are so many things. You can play, you can assemble, you can help your mother in the kitchen also. You can help your father in car washing, in dusting, and so many works are there. Right? So, kindly keep yourself busy. I'm not saying you should keep yourself busy always in studies. There are so many activities, you can switch to that also. Okay, ji? Any time means no time. For example, suppose someone of your friend has achieved any medal or any award. Everyone wants, okay, give us a party. Your friend says, okay, I will give the party. Then definitely you guys will ask, na, when are you going to give the party? If your friend says, okay, I will give the party on this date or on this day, it means that party will be done. If your friend says, okay, I will give the party. Then, if no time is decided, then you will accept that the party will not be given to you. Means if the date of the event is vague, it remains vague. Date of the event is not decided, it will never happen. Okay? If you want the event to be happen, then decide the date. Okay, ji? Next, a friend in need is a friend indeed. You all had studied about a story on it, right? Of a bear and two friends. Hai na? The two friends, they are running, moving out of the jungle. What do they observe? They suddenly saw a bear. And when they saw a bear, one friend rushes fast to the tree. And he reaches just above the tree. The other was thinking, is he my true friend? He left me in front of the bear. So, was the friend that rushes on the tree is a real friend? Was a real friend? Was that friend a real friend? No, that friend was not a real friend, because that friend had not helped his friend in the time of need. When the friend needs, he runs away from there. He ran away from there. So you guys should not run away from your friend's need. However it is possible, you need to help your friend, right? Someone who helps you when you are in trouble is your real friend. And the friend which is not helping you, either he is capable of that, then that friend is not your real friend. Okay? That is not your real friend. A flower blooms more than once. This happens to most of the children perhaps these days. Hai na? This is a bache saying, or this is a proverb given to those children who felt sad this year because on their birthday there were no friends due to lockdown. Hai na? Perhaps you all are not able to celebrate your birthday during lockdown. Maximum of you feel like that, you know? So don't get upset. A flower blooms more than once means don't worry. Next year when your birthday will come, your friends are with you. It means if you miss an occasion, you can avail it another. Okay? Occasions can be availed other time if for the one or the other reason you have missed. Okay, so don't get upset. Be happy and keep smiling. All right? Moving upon to the next. All well that ends well. Right? If end is well, then everything is well. And what we are hoping? We are hoping that everything will be fine. We will get rid of this corona period. And the schools will reopen very soon. We can hope it. We are very positive towards it. And when you guys come to the school, you all will sit together. You all will play together. You will have a lot of fun, whatever you had missed in these days. Right, children? So when you come back, what will you say? All well that ends well? Right now? The thing that ends well is well. So what does it mean? That there is a solution to everything, even though there are doubts. Okay? Still, if you feel that this period will not end, no, this will end. Okay? This bad time will end. There is a solution. The medicine will soon be there. Vaccination is already there and the medicine will soon be there. And the situation ends. Similarly, there is a solution to everything. Okay? But we just have to wait. We have to be patient. We have to be patient. We have to wait for the solution. Or sometimes we have to think harder. If you think, then you will also achieve your goals. Okay? Advisors run no risks. What does it mean? It means suppose like you are having in trouble for one or the other reason. Suppose you are cycling. Okay? Suddenly you fall off and you get hurt. Now what happens? You are afraid. Then if you go to home and tell your mom that I have been hurt during cycling, then you will be scolded by her. Why? Because your mother already told you not to go for cycling, as there is a rainy season outside, there is a slippery outside, but you will not listen to her. You went, and you went on a slippery road. You slipped down, your cycle get broken, and you get hurt. Then how will you go home? What will you do now? So there are lot many friends around you. They give you so many advice. Okay, do this, do this, do this. But you know what to do. Okay, the your friends, your advisors, they don't know anything. They run no risk. Okay, their cycle is not broken. It is easier to give the advice, but it is tough to act. You have to face your parents, not your friends. So it is much easier to give the advice than to act. Okay, and it is given at point G. I hope children, yes, I hope children, all the points are clear to you. And will you all able to solve this exercise? Okay, I think so. Kindly complete this exercise and we will meet in the next tutorial. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.